destroy the fuel!
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that's part of those devolvers. Grodd turns people to apes, then controls their minds. And he considers us uncivilized villains.
Transport. Dive space later.
Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. The Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon.
Mind control device engaged and operating in full capacity.
Thank you.
Control sequences. Mind control device engaged. And operating at full capacity.
Good. Until that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.